News at 6, a suicide at a gun range and a body found at an apartment complex. Thanks for joining us. I'm Craig Lucy. Orange County deputies want to know if the two are connected. A man took his own life this afternoon at the Gallery Gun Range near John Young Parkway. Shortly after that, a body was found at an apartment complex on Woodbury Road. WESH's Kara Moore is live at the gun range with breaking details. Kara?
Well, Craig, it is still very early in the investigation here, but here's what we do know right now. As you said, a young man shot himself inside right here behind me at the shooting gallery off John Young Parkway. The Orange County Sheriff's Department tells me the man rented a handgun here for target practice. He did shoot some rounds before turning the gun on himself. There were several people inside when it all happened. Deputies say this case may be related to another death investigation happening right now on the east side of town. A person was found dead inside a third floor apartment at the Polo's East Apartments on Woodbury Road. That is just south of State Road 50. Deputies have not yet released the names of either of the victims in this case. They do say the shooting here at the gun range was captured on surveillance camera. And of course, we will keep you updated on the very latest information, both online and on the air, coming up later on tonight. Craig, back to you.
Kara, thanks.